Hello everyone, welcome to the next session on operations research. In this session, we will take up numerical on the topic of queuing theory. We are solving the type 1 numerical, that is MM1 model. At the booking window, customers arrive at the rate of 10 per minute, approximated to Poisson's distribution. If service time is exponentially distributed with a mean of 15 per minute. So first we will write down what is given to us, that is the data. We know lambda is 10 per minute. So if I convert this into per hour, so this will be 1 hour has 60 minutes. So when you are converting minute to hour, it will be 1 upon 60 hour. So this will be 10 upon 1 upon 60 per hour, because minute and hour both will be in the denominator. So this will become 600 per hour. Then the next data given is of mu. It is 15 per minute. Again, if I convert this into per hour, it will be 15 into 60 per hour. This will be 900 per hour. So now what we have to find, first one is the probability that the booking clerk waits for the customer, which means there is no queue. That is why the booking clerk is waiting for customers. So I will write down P, no queue, probability of having no queue. Next one is probability that there are at least 3 customers in the queue. So what we are calculating is T such that the number of customers are greater than or equal to 3. The next one is average number of customers in system. We have already seen in theory. It will be LS. Then we'll talk about the average time spent in the queue. This will be WQ. And the fifth one is the probability that the customer is served within 4 minutes. So we have to calculate P such that customer is served in 4 minutes. So we will start with calculating the first one, that is P of no queue. Before that, we have to calculate the utilization. We have already seen the formula of utilization. It is indicated by rho, and it is lambda upon mu. So this will be 600 upon 900, that is 2 by 3. This is utilization. Now I start calculating the first one. We have to calculate P of no queue. When I say P no queue, this means this will be equal to P0, which will be 1 minus rho. Rho is indicating utilization, which means there are people in the queue. But if there is no queue, that means no utilization. So always the probability is 1 maximum. So 1 minus utilization will give you P of no queue. So this will be 1 minus 2 by 3, that is 1 by 3. Second, we have to calculate P such that N is greater than or equal to 3. Can I say this is equal to P3 plus P4 plus P5 and so forth? This is going to continue, which means probability that there are 3 customers, 4 customers, 5, 6 and so forth. Or this can also be written as 1 minus P0 means no queue, or P1, that means 1 customer or 2 customer. So when I have probability of 1 minus these values, you will get the same answer. So I will show you the formula. For P0, the formula is 1 minus rho. When we have P1, the formula becomes rho into 1 minus rho. When you have P2, the formula will be rho squared 1 minus rho, and so forth, the formula continues. So I will write here 1 minus rho minus rho into 1 minus rho minus rho squared into 1 minus rho. And then I'll substitute the value of rho. So this becomes 1 minus. 1 minus rho we have already calculated 1 by 3 minus 2 by 3 into 1 minus 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3 the whole square into 1 minus 2 by 3. So when you solve this entire thing, you will get the answer as 8 upon 27. So this is P such that n is greater than or equal to 3. Next we'll calculate the third one. We have to calculate the average number of customers in the system, LS. For LS, the formula is rho upon 1 minus rho. We saw this formula in theory also. So if you substitute, this becomes 2 by 3. 1 minus 2 by 3. When you solve this, you will get the answer as 2. Fourth one is the average time spent in queue. The formula for this is LQ upon lambda. So when I solve this, LQ in itself has formula LS minus rho. So if I substitute, it is LS minus rho upon lambda. When you solve this, LS is 2, rho is 2 by 3, and lambda is 600. So when I solve this, I'll get 1 upon 450 R. And then we have to calculate the last one, that is P, such that customer is served in 4 minutes. For this, you have formula 1 minus e raised to minus mu t. What you will substitute is e raised to minus mu is 900. T is already given to you, 4 minutes. So here you can write down your t is 4 minutes. If I convert this into R, minute to R, this will be 4 upon 60 R. So that is 1 upon 15 R. So when I substitute, this becomes 1 upon 15. When I solve this, you get this answer approximately as 1. So I'll write this is approximately equal to 1. So you'll have P such that there are customers served in 4 minutes. So that's how you solve this numerical. So with this, I end the session. I hope you have understood this numerical. If you have any doubts, please write to me in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon for all latest video updates. See you in the next session. Thank you.